Okay. Let's go. Times are changing, the world is raging. People awaken, stop discriminating. We need one love, not guns and drugs. Recognize real and say what's up. Okay. Life is free, but it don't come cheap. It comes and goes like brand new streets. What you do in life is what matters most. So don't let nobody tell you no. Whoa. I've been locked before in the 8x6. Trust me, man, that life ain't it. Hospital beds, one and the same. Listening to doctors tell me I'm insane. And look me in the eyes, tell me I must die. While my mother weeps and my father cries. Without them, I wouldn't be here. Pushing these rhymes right into your ear. Cause they pushed me out onto the streets. And told me, son, that without respect, you'll never have a woman to cash no checks. You'll be on the corner or end up dead. So before you decide if you're left or right, give God a buzz and let him decide what matters most. Like food on the table or some clean clothes. The world is yours. When you're trying to spit your game at all the birds. But when it comes to your life, a lot of different choices come under your knife. Like where to begin or with who to confide. Like in the city of sin or even the west side. Things will seem to get hard, but for you to get far, you need to realize that it's just a test from your higher power trying to make you the best. The streets, drugs, guns and such all try to catch you, but you should not touch. Cause they will make life tough. They will push to the limits of a life in cuffs. It will make it seem like this place is a scheme, but in reality, it is just a supreme dream. Don't take it from me. I was stuck in the middle when I was just 19. I left, went out west, looking for the truth because I could not rest. Wasn't trying to be second cause I could only be the best. Risked my life with every person that I met. And then one day it followed me up with the threat. I was down and out, living life in crazy debt. Okay. Then one night, things were getting really tight. So I made one call and I was on the next flight. Back to my home and back to the old. Where life was more simple with new things to unfold. But things were not to be as simple as they seem. They would get more complex than anything I could dream. This life would take me back to my roots. Across the Atlantic, like the Titanic, to be more romantic. Filling up my cup, day to day, night to night. I spread my light under the bright moonlight. And then one night, God blessed my life with an amazing thing, which is my beautiful wife. We laughed and cried, side by side, talking about where our future lied. But this is not where my story ends. It's actually where it all begins. Life gets hard like a dying star, or a poker game with all the wrong cards. But to go far, you have to let go of your scars and smoke your life like a Cuban cigar. So before you decide if you're left or right, give God a buzz and let him decide what matters most. Like food on the table or some clean clothes. The world is yours.